So, dear students, what we have done so far is about we have done so far about yes, we have done so far about introduction of regular expression. Now, interesting thing which you need to understand here, actually regular expression is what, if you look at regular expression, they are actually the notations or symbols. Okay, they are actually notation, just a minute, they are actually yes, they are actually notations or symbols. Okay, then what are those notations or symbols? As I said, we have discussed in last lecture itself, they are actually terminals and non-terminals, and we have defined in last lecture itself what is terminal and non-terminal. Usually they are represented by small faces, and these non-terminals are represented into bold faces. Okay, so here for example, as far as this is concerned, for example, set of alphabet. Okay, and the set of alphabet is nothing but set of allowed symbol, set of we can say allowed symbol. Okay, this you need to consider. So set of alphabet, so set of alphabet here in this case it is represented by this sign. Okay, this is what, this is called as, this is called as sigma.